So Melvin Gordon just walked past you in the locker room, said you were the coolest dude in the planet. I don't know how you feel about that, but I want to know how you feel about just jumping in the tunnel, celebrating with your teammates on the way in here after getting into the playoffs.
It was a great feeling. Hey, buddy. Yeah, it was a great feeling. I'm going to keep saying this, and I'm going to keep banking on this. You know, with everything that this team has been through, you know, this whole entire season, you know, the way that we battled through, you know, the Tua situation and, you know, the 5-game losing streak and all of that, man, shows, you know, what kind of character this team has. You know, so as we continue to go on, we're going to continue rolling. We're going to continue to get better, you know, as this go on. You know, this is a young team that doesn't have the experience, you know, so that 5-game winning, that 5-game losing streak gave us everything that we needed. You know, they gave us those close game moments that we needed. That gave us those, you know, somebody got to make a play moment, you know, all those critical, you know, key moments, you know. So we just gonna continue to get better.
How personally satisfying is this for you to leave Kansas City, come over here and achieve this, get a winning season and do it with multiple quarterbacks and you yourself, you know, a little bit of a backseat today, but everybody's still contributing and that right. You can win that way.
Right. It feels great, you know, but at the end of the day, you know, it's not about me. It's about team. Yeah, man, like I said, we're going to continue to keep rolling and getting better, you know. So whoever faces us, I think it's Buffalo. You know, guys better warm up those hamstrings.
Oh, they better warm up the hamstrings? Why they got to warm them up?
Because it's going to be cold.
Oh, okay.
What you thought I was going to say?
I mean, you're the cheat. I thought it's because, you know, you might burn past them. They got to get ready.
Nah, it's going to be cold, though.
Oh, it's going to be cold. That's what it is.
It's going to be cold.
Okay, so I saw Tua and Raheem Mostert leaving the locker, you know, coming out to the field to celebrate with you guys. Mm-hmm. Can you just kind of describe what that means for Tua, even though he's not playing, to be able to come out there and just want to be, you know, have that brotherhood with you guys, right, especially when Skyler, the QB3, is out there getting it done?
Well, Tua, I will say this about Tua. Tua is like one of the best teammates that you can have, man. Like, even though it's not his moment, you know, he's gonna find a way to still support you, you know, in the best way. And like all of that energy that he's given Skyler and all of us is genuine too, though. Like, you feel that, you know. So really hoping Tua can come out and play with us next week. But if not, you know, guys got to step up and make plays. Next man up mentality.
And what do you know about, you know, the possibility of Tua being able to be ready for you guys? Because you guys have that juice. I've been with you guys since training camp.
Right.
And you have a certain juice when it's you, it's Tua, it's Jalen. Yeah, yeah. You know, so what I'm saying. So what's the likelihood of having that same kind of, you know, chemistry and that same combination?
It'll be great. I don't know if you remember the Triple B's with Ben Roethlisberger, Le'Veon Bell, and AB. But it's kind of like that. But we got two wideouts with it. You feel me? So. If Tua comes back, it's going to be something special because when he's in there, like, it's different, you know. Like, guys feel that around him, you know. Like, guys go harder. So, yeah.
Is it likely you feel that? Is it likely that Tua will come up? What do you know? What inside information can you, what can you tell them?
Well, that's a little above my pay grade. Mm-hmm.
But you are in the locker room. That's your dude.
I'm not going to wink.
You text him.
If y'all can see my eyes, I'm not going to wink.
Oh, wait. Can we see? Are you winking? Is that likely?
Do you want a sports network that delivers everything that matters about the game? The highlights, the picks, the instant analysis. No yelling, no fake debates, no politics. Hit the subscribe button and never miss a moment.